It's the third time today.
Where's the epicenter?
120 miles northwest of the fault. The seismograph must be malfunctioning.
No, it was serviced last week.
Just keep an eye on it for me, Charlie. And call me if it gets worse.
Where are you going?
I've got something I gotta take care of.
Sorry I'm late.
Shouldn't you plug that thing in or something?
Hybrids are the wave of the future, Jake.
Yeah, well, if we believe everything that you read, we'd all be living on the moon and driving flying suitcases by now, wouldn't we? It's all marketing, little brother.
Yeah. You and Dad have been telling me that line since birth.
Yeah, well, you know, since I am the only one still on this side of reality, I figure I owe it to the old man to keep you grounded. Well, look, bro, it seems like the old family barbecue thing is a little stressful on you, so if you want to just take a rain check this month, it's not a problem.
We promised Mom and Dad we'd do this. I'm not going to let them down.
That is a lovely sentiment. However, I don't really think that they can see us, so, you know, you can chill. We do Chinese takeout. I got some pizza pockets in the fridge right there.
Chill. Yeah, that's always been easy for you.
Since you stood up to Tate,
you've become a friggin' legend. Even in failure, you're a success.
Yeah, well, you're the one with the big house and the weird car. All I've got is my fat boy out there, a couple of sober memories with Monica, and my six-pack right here. My three-pack right here. About to be a two-pack right here.
She resigned last month. Said it was med leave. But I don't think...
Mm-mm, but let's not bring up the past.
I want to do something on my own, you know? Something memorable.
You'll get there. And I'm all show. I wish Mom and Dad could see you. Little GQ scientists. They'd be really proud of you.
You really think so?
I know so.
Let me borrow $20.
What?
How about $40?
Jackass.
Dude, you're dead.
You spent your own, so I'm going with that. You don't have a headlock. No, no.
What the hell?
They're headed right for us.
Call it. It's a real deal.
Black 10, Black 10. We have security breach at S4. This is not a drill.
Go, go, go.
S4 priority one. S4 priority one.
Move out. Move out. Move out. Move out. Move out. Move out.
Okay, I'm getting old.
888 from the ranch.
Oh, pizza pockets for me.
Gotta go. Lock up for me, will you?
All right. It's probably a big bucket of nothing. Target is hostile!
Where the hell is Alex?
Or you will be fired upon!
Hold your positions.
This is your final warning. Fire!
Medic!
is Alpha One. We have sustained major casualties and need immediate backup
from my location.
Charlie!
We had two unidentifieds crash land nearby. One target is hostile. They took out the chopper. Now Hangar S4 is under attack and the medevac units are already in route.
All right, calm down. Call take, get Mach 12 down here now.
Do it! Saddle up! Let's go!
Where's my medevac?
My men are dying. I need backup. Where is my medevac?
I need help now.
There are reports of a disturbance in the wildlife refuge. We take you live now to our correspondent standing by.
Sources from the Department of Natural Resources say the explosion within the Millerton Wildlife Refuge is nothing to worry about.
Plumes of black smoke can be seen as far as Jefferson County. So far, park rangers are not saying what caused the explosion, but they are admitting there may be a few fatalities.
We'll have more Alex. Brief commercial break.
What do you mean he's not available? This is Jake Townsend, his brother. Then let me talk to Charlie Weiss. No, you can't take a message. What the hell is going on there? Hello? Fine. Have it your way then.
I can see him.
Jake.
Hey, Charlie, I see you got my message.
Shouldn't be here.
Where's Alex?
I can't answer that.
Well, look, Charlie, I don't really care about the operation anymore. I just want to know where my brother is, okay? I got a bad feeling about this.
No, I can't disclose classified information to a civilian.
Well, then let's pretend I'm still on the inside.
I can't do it.
I'm not going anywhere until somebody gives me some answers.
Jake, don't put me in that position. Cuff him. Put him in the Jeep.
Down here without processing me with an attorney present.
Shut up, Townsend. You have no rights here. Not anymore. I got it.
Nice acting job, Brando.
Two unidentifieds crashed in the park this morning. One confirmed hostile target, then all hell broke loose at Hangar S4.
S4?
Yeah. Sorry, about the cuffs. Alex took a team to S4 and hasn't reported back in yet. This is Big Jake. The pros are here.
Tate.
It'll all be covered up by dawn.
Right.
For your brother.
Target one appears to be heading west, towards the town of Mercury. Satellite's lost to the second target.
Assemble a unit to intercept target one. We'll pick them off one at a time. I want them both in a box by sundown.
Yes, sir.
All right, men, let's move it out. Mercury, chop, chop. Hello, Mr. Townsend.
Where's my brother?
How's that uniform feel? Familiar, yet out of reach? You're not only trespassing, but impersonating a federal office.
Look, all I want to know is where's Alex?
The official story? He's on extended vacation, fly fishing, I think it was.
Come on, Tate, enough with the Area 51 cover-up crap.
I think you've overheard too much as it is. Take this man to holding, have him sedated. The suits will want to debrief him.
This isn't the end of it, man.
Sure it is, Jake.
Jake Townsend's escaped.
What?
He stole one of our jeeps. He's about to cross the perimeter.
Go find his ass, you pack of geniuses. Let's roll.
Get out of the vehicle. Put the weapon down.
What do you want?
Your help.
You speak English?
I speak many languages. It is part of my training.
Looks like you got a pretty bad injury.
It is not important. I need your help with something greater than I.
Why me?
It seems that you are also in jeopardy. Perhaps we could help each other.
With what?
I must find the Omega Seed, a large obelisk.
What do you need that for?
At sundown tomorrow, it will destroy the inhabitants of this planet unless it is deactivated with this.
The ether rod. You were at S4? Did you kill those guys?
No. There is another.
Another what? Another...
My navigation system was destroyed by an Omega Centurion named Kronnan, whose sole mission is to see that the Omega Seed detonates. Will you help me?
I think I know somebody that can help us. Get in.
I heard rumors of the Omega Seed, but it was classified even for me.
Look,
she might be able to help us out, but it could take some time.
Time is something we have little of.
Come on.
I don't believe it.
Amelika?
My mother said you'd come crawling back eventually. But you should have brought flowers.
I brought him.
Oh my God.
We need your help.
Come in. You're hurt.
It is nothing.
Let us help you. Come on. Men.
I require NH4OH.
Jake, hand me the ammonia. In the cabinet. Top shelf.
The Omega Seed is like a thermometer. It monitors the development of a planet until it is ripe.
Ripe for what?
Harvesting. The Omega race relies on artificial waste products from civilized planets, fossil fuel emissions, nuclear waste, and the like.
Why don't they just ask for them? We'd be happy to be rid of it.
They do not negotiate. They conquer. That is enough.
So, what, the obelisk sends out a signal when the planet's ready and then they invade?
The obelisk will send off a signal, but it will also detonate, releasing a pathogen into the atmosphere.
Pathogen?
Anything that breathes will be dead in 36 hours.
How do we stop it?
The ether rod. The Omega race designed them as a safety switch to prevent a premature detonation. We managed to obtain several of them. However, this one fell into the hands of your race 60 years ago.
Crash is a 47.
As your planet was recently targeted by the Omega race, I was sent to retrieve the ether rod and deactivate the Omega seed. But it was not until recently, when the seed began to activate, that I was able to determine the rod's true location.
What about all the interest in Area 51?
Well, the government obviously leaked stories towards New Mexico to keep the enthusiasts away from the real deal here in Missouri.
Why don't you just use another ether rod?
Because each Omega seed has a specific ether rod, a key to a deadly lock. This is the only one that can stop it. But without my navigation system, I am blind.
I've heard about a mythic alien structure discovered underground in the 30s. The story goes the government covered up classifying it, but I have no idea where it is.
The location of the seed is coded on to the ether rod itself.
So you can speak English, and you can fly a spaceship, but you can't translate the ether rod.
My hard drive has been disabled.
You might want to think about Night Skull.
Look, I brought him here because I thought you might help us decode the glyphs.
So now I'm your go-to girl? You wouldn't let me study it before it was put into classified storage. Then you vanish, and I was stuck in a file room for 2 years. No calls, no emails.
I was discharged.
What?
Assigned a release for you to have the ether rod for study. And Tate got a hold of it and freaked. If I'd have talked to you about it, we'd both been court-martialed. It's part of the agreement that you and I never speak again.
You protected me. Jake, I'm sorry.
It's nothing to be sorry for.
You have access to the ether rod now. Can you decipher it?
Maybe. It's gonna take some time.
You must hurry.
Alex is missing.
What?
Zero contact.
I'm sure he's just gone deep. You used to vanish too, remember?
I don't know this time.
He'll turn up.
Time is running short.
I've almost got it.
We've got another 18 hours.
Kronnan must have the location locked by now. He is coming.
Not helping.
Just let her work, okay? So, you got a name, or?
Jude.
I'm Jake. So where are you from?
Far away.
You have family there?
I had a mate.
Had?
Killed by Kronnan.
What was her name?
Quintana.
I'm sorry. I lost my parents.
I am sorry.
I found it. It's in Potosi.
Go, go,
no.
Go, go!
Let's go! Let's go!
Hands where I can see them!
No. Nobody gets hurt.
Your weapon, sir. Your weapon.
Jake, you're becoming quite a thorn. Don't you know this thing is dangerous?
He's here to help, Tate.
Oh, please.
Humvee's ready when you are, sir.
Roger that. We'll debrief there. But I want our visitor here shackled now. You remember these bad boys? Unbreakable, my friend.
And what about the others?
I'll take that.
Monica.
I told you she couldn't be controlled.
Screw you, Tate. I know the truth.
Wow. She's got a bigger mouth than yours, Jake.
I know you're here to contain alien activity. Just how many of these visitors have you exterminated?
Does this thing look like a Girl Scout to you?
We're cleaners, Monica. Mr. and Mrs. Mustard staying out on the prairie can't handle the truth. Hell, they should thank me every day for keeping them safe in their little towns of mediocre lives. So just shut your damn mouth, mm-hmm. All right?
All right, let's move it out.
Tate, I know how much you like to cover things up, but you have no idea how public this is going to be. We're talking global disaster.
Yeah?
Here.
Well, good luck with that, Mr. Conspiracy.
Does he look like a conspiracy to you?
Who, E.T.? Trust me, he's going on a long vacation.
You can't shove the facts under the flag forever, Tate.
It's my job to interpret the facts, Jake, not yours.
Oh, really? Then what about Alex, huh? Where were the facts whenever Alex disappeared, huh?
You want to know what happened to
Alex?
Yeah,
I do.
I'll tell you, Jake. He's dead. Evaporated in that hangar along with everyone else thanks to this thing.
Did you kill the men in that hangar?
you kill my brother?
Answer me!
That's enough, Jake. That's enough!
Kronnan. You need to leave. Now.
When did you...
Yeah, you okay?
Yeah. Jake, there must be a gem.
You know, maybe you shouldn't have used the alien space rod as a nine iron.
Sarcasm! Now I remember why we broke it.
Function without all six gems.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Get in. Come on. Come on. Come on. I
I must have missed hot wiring 101.
Let's go back to my house. No, no, we can jack one of the Humvees.
Sweet. Yeah.
Your trail for us to see, little Red Riding Hood. And I am the big bad wolf.
The Omega Seed is located in Potosi, 50 miles to the south.
What about this missing stone?
The ether rod is useless without all six gems. We must hurry. Kronnan will attempt to stop us.
What is he?
Part of him is what your technology has only just begun to explore, quantum physics. Nanomachines only refined, far beyond your capabilities. But there is the side that most species I have seen share, even yours.
What's that?
Biology, protected by a sentient exoskeleton.
Then you could be killed. I've seen all those weapons that you've got. You don't have something that can take him out?
This explosive device can level an entire building, yet it is useless against his armor. Only the absence of his armor will open him to mortality. My hydrochloric acid sphere affected him, but it is not permanent. His technology is simply too strong.
So that's it, we just gotta find the right can opener.
We have got to find the stone.
It's a classified location in Potosi. I'm sending you the coordinates now. I want my team assembled the moment I get there.
The missing gem is close. Turn down that road.
Thank you.
junkyard. So we're just gonna wave the magic stick around until we hit pay dirt?
Have some faith, Monica.
Right.
We must hurry.
Nice hang.
Keep an eye out. I bet there's a couple of rabid Rottweilers around this place.
Yeah, nice guard dog.
Holy crap, Sticks.
Diamond Joe?
Who's asking?
I'm Jake Townsend. We're from the base.
Yeah, well, he's not from the base.
No, he's not. He's not, but he's here to help us.
Help us with what? Halloween? I don't need no help. Didn't put up a sign or nothing. Isn't that right, Sparky?
Look, Joe. Have you ever heard of something called the Omega Seed?
Omega. Omega. Well, Omega vitamins, maybe. Yeah. You know, my wife, Ethel, made me take them before she kicked 5 years ago.
Yeah.
Maybe she was the one that needed to take the vitamins. You know, she would nag me day in and day out about taking the green ones and the blue ones.
Yeah, look, Joe, we're a little tight on time here. Look, we're looking for the missing piece of a puzzle that could be lethal. It's just a small gemstone about the size of a nickel.
And?
And our friend is here to help. We were just hoping that you could help us locate it.
Oh, you know, he's not lying. His kind killed people back in the crashes of 47.
That was the Omega race, not us.
Well, you learned how to talk. You ran off one of their ships. Before we shot you down.
We were protecting you. The casualties were regrettable.
You call strafing a barracks friendly fire?
We have few hours left.
How do I know we can trust you?
Look, Joe. He's here to help us. Look, the aliens that he shot down are back, and we've got to stop them. Please.
All right, come on. Captain Kirk stays outside. His kind shot down over a dozen planes, killed a lot of pilots.
Are you sure it was his species?
Yes, damn it. Never question a man who owns a junkyard. I'm in touch with the past, like a 1-800 psychic.
Look, let's assume for the moment that he's telling the truth, that the casualties were accidental. We've seen Kronnan. The other one has killed dozens of people. Jude has done nothing but help us.
Oh, you have no idea what he's capable of. Believe me, I have seen it firsthand when I was a boy. But that's why I spent my life on that base doing my father's work.
See? It's missing a gem.
Damn right it is.
So you know where it is?
Look, you don't want to bring those gems together. The thing lights up like a Christmas tree. It emanates some kind of radiation. We decided to remove one of the gems so we could figure out what it was. And I took it with me when I retired as a safety measure.
So you have it with you?
No, I pawned it off to buy this place.
You what?
Joe, the ether rod can deactivate the Omega Seed, but it's no good without all six gems.
Well, maybe your friend outside there is going to use it as a triggering device to blow us all to smithereens. Have you ever thought about that? How do you know you can trust this guy? Have you had him over to your house for Thanksgiving dinner?
Did you find the gem?
It ain't here.
Kronnan.
You have any weapons?
You kidding? Maybe smart, but I'm still a redneck.
I think we're gonna need something with a little more kick.
Think this'll do you? Ooh. I told you.
Wait! No!
No!
Guys!
Get out of here! Go!
What about you?
Just go.
Thank you.
Joe, look it up.
He tried to kill me. He took the gem I told you about him. Yeah. Now he's got your girl. You've got to stop him from detonating the Omega seed.
How?
I don't care how you do it, but at least get your girl back before the big kaboom. You better ammo up inside.
Put the saw away if you understand me. Put it away! You might be tough, but one of these in the face is gonna do some damage, so you're gonna listen to me, you understand? Good. So you're here to protect us? Stop the Omega Seed? How can I trust you?
I am a Centurion. I have pledged my life to protect this planet and the Omega Seed. The other, he is a rogue, a terrorist. The rod he carries is the switch that will detonate the seed and destroy us all.
What about those men and women you killed?
It was they who attacked me. Do you not have war on this planet? Are the rules not the same?
Heavy artillery ready within the hour. Make sure everyone's locked and loaded with explosive-tipped armor-piercing rounds. That'll slow his ass down.
Yes, sir. We're ready.
Establish a blackout as well. I don't want to see any other military faces here but ours. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Move your ass, soldier.
Jake is with Kronnan.
They're gonna stop you. Please, please, please.
Take it. You never told us the exact location, correct?
No.
Take the ether rod and go there. I do not know where the Omega Seed is. Kronnan does. It was his species that created it, not mine.
Then why is Kronnan chasing us?
To get the ether rod. To prevent the shutdown. To deactivate the Omega Seed, you must slide the ether rod into the terminating port. I beg you, go and do it immediately.
How do I know it won't detonate it?
If you do not trust me, wait until Kronnan reaches the Omega Seed, then you will know the truth. Please, go. Time is running out. I will delay Kronnan long enough for you to do what is necessary. Please.
Jude? Jude?
Okay?
I'm fine.
Jude saved my life. I can't believe I trusted Kronnan.
We have a job to do.
How much further?
Just over the ridge.
What do we do when we get there?
Jude said we have to connect this to the terminating port. Whatever that means. One port is the off switch. The other detonates us all.
Great.
Thank you.
That's it?
I don't know.
It's a little anticlimactic. There it is.
Oh my God.
Give me a hand here.
Careful.
It's okay. It's some sort of air duct or something. I think it's safe.
That's what you said when we went hang gliding in Cabo. Take a seat. It's supposed to reach all the way down to the Earth's core.
From the looks of it, we don't have much time. Let's go. This way.
See it for a moment. Start looking for the terminating port.
What does it look like?
No idea.
Oh, well, then this should be a piece of cake.
Wait a second. The symbols.
Did you find a match?
Maybe.
Thank you.
Sorry about Alex.
Thanks.
He'd be so proud of you.
You think so?
Oh. I know, sir. I'm proud of you, too.
Yeah? Well, you didn't do so bad yourself.
Oh. Did you really throw away your whole career for me?
Would it have mattered if I didn't?
No.